Good evening, everybody. It's Justin in the kitchen. So today I am making focaccia. This is some dough that I've let rise twice. So it's already risen for an hour in the bowl. And then I covered it and took it out on the counter with a rolling pin to about half an inch deep. And then it rose another 20 minutes. So I'm going to dig my fingers deep down in here, making some indentions. And then I'm going to pour 2 tablespoons of olive oil on top of this. I used to eat the focaccia at Louisa's Trattoria when I first moved to California 26 years ago this last weekend. It's been a long time. So that was my first job working at Louisa's Trattoria. Anyway, they made delicious focaccia bread, and I'm assuming they still do. And this is rosemary focaccia. So I'm putting this oil deep down into those pockets that I just used my fingers. And then I'm going to take some of this rosemary that I took 2 big sprigs off the back porch plant. And I'm just drizzling that on here. And then I'm going to take some sea salt flakes. This is what sea salt flakes look like. These are Maldon sea salt flakes. And I'm going to sprinkle that generously on this. I'm going to put it in the oven at 400 degrees for about, 20 minutes. It's going to be so good. Look forward to this. Hey, have a good night. Anybody else a fan of focaccia?